than half of the emissions that we've put into the atmosphere from burning fossil fuels have come in the last 25 years. That alone is an astonishing fact, but when you consider that means that we've done more damage to the climate in the last 25 years than in all of human history before, even more astonishing. When you realize that that is the same amount of time that's since Al Gore published his first book on global warming, it's since the UN established its IPCC, which means that the world knew 25 years ago everything about the damage that we are now doing, and yet we went forward and did that damage anyway, which is horrifying looking back, and it's quite distressing looking forward because it suggests that knowledge is actually not enough to motivate action. We have brought the planet from what was essentially a stable climate to the brink of real crisis in the space of a single generation, and we now have about the length of time of only a single generation to really avert the worst case scenarios. That is a kind of collective power that humans have never wielded before.